This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Bears.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Now, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
Nah, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
It's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Great plan, Shaundy.
You said two guys. Not my fault.
I'm being serious. This is my kind of plan. That felt good. Let's get inside.
I'll rush him!
They have snipers in here!
Get me up in!
Nobody hits me!
Shit, that can't
keep it up! Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
You can sample our ammunition. Where'd you get off to? Time to reload.
How good a shot are you?
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Get ready!
Poor bugger never had a shot!
Get this shit off me!
Oh.
Just didn't have it. We're not giving them a choice.
Keep it up!
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Never fight your betters.